Today I'm going to show you a video about how to fix this cigarette lighter not working, not charging. In my case, it was actually all three that were not working at the same time. This cigarette lighter, this other cigarette lighter inside a console, and if I go all the way back to the car, in the trunk, this was not working either. When all three were not working, I figured it would have to be the fuse. So I'm going to show you how to fix that. If you go to the back of the car, on the let me just make sure that the light adjusts on the right hand side of your car, you're going to pull down this console, and under this carpet cover, you're going to see this fuse box, and it will even come in with a handy dandy manual for you. The fuses. So I pull this card out. I know that the two that I gotta change are F111 and F112. Here it is, 111, and two up from that is, I'm sorry, 113. 111 and 113. So I'm just gonna try to hold it up in the right orientation for you. That's gonna be in the same orientation as the card. So F111 is going to be 1, 2, bottom left hand corner of the second cluster, and F113, let me just lift it back up. So the two that I'm going to be interested in are going to be this one and this one. So I'm just going to use this tool that BMW gives us. Sorry about the motion of the camera, I'm trying to do it with one hand. So I'm just going to take one end of this, squeeze, and the thing will come right out. You'll see how burnt it is, and right next to it is a good one. You'll see the U right here in the middle is intact, so that's what a blown fuse would look like. So I'm going to take this one out, replace this one, and so I'm going to take this back in, put it back in here, and I'm going to do the same with this one. That's my 113. Pull it out, bring it down, and put the new one back in. Okay, so I should be in good shape here with these. I'm just going to go inside and test it real quick to make sure everything comes on. It should be fairly easy to tell. Yeah, there we go. As soon as I start the car, now I got power here. I'm gonna put it in the center console. Yeah, I got power here too. So, problem solved.